The winner tonight takes away a bunch of prizes, some amazing prizes. One of them provided by our sponsors. One of our main sponsors is Photos by Craig Ross. The guy is, he does everything for Idol. He's at every show. He's over there. That's the guy over there. Part of the prize he wins a photography package from Craig. And he's got one of his cameramen here too. Where's Mike? Is that you, Mike?
There it is.
Give it up for Mike as well. Keep your applause going for our next contestant, Nicole Knox. How you doing, Nicole Knox?
Pretty good.
Good, how old are you?
I'm 18.
18. Do you want this?
I do, actually.
Okay, I'm going to leave it up.
Okay.
Who's here to see you?
I do have a lot of people. They're all right there. My parents, my grandparents.
Is that grandma?
My grandma's right there.
Is that grandma?
Yeah.
How you doing, grandma?
Very well.
She's good.
She is.
And I have some really close family friends from church. And
cool. What are you going to sing tonight?
I'm singing a very fun number called Girl in 14G.
I know very well.
Yep.
Are you ready?
I am.
Okay. Mike in the stand, ladies and gentlemen. The Nicole Knox!
Now the girl upstairs wakes me unawares, flowing down from 50G.
That's the song that won it for Anna Engstrom. And I gotta tell you, I don't know anyone locally who's gonna be able to even come close to what Anna did and blew us away. I think you just helped us relive that night. Great job.
I know that song very well, in fact, and I'd love to be able to hear you sing the whole thing one time, sometime. It was hard to cut.
Let's hear it for Nicole!